What's up, y'all? This is just me coming on here, showing y'all a little morning routine and what I do fresh off the weekend for me, showing y'all my products and just, trying to start the video off a little different. I do give y'all my proper intro later on, so just enjoy this little time lapse and some good music.
She drive a Nissan, and she had a pink mind. I don't want her, cause she from the corner. And I heard that Beamer was an owner. My old man the owner. And I don't even drink Coronas. What type of drink you want, bro? I'm champagne for them. I'm dirty spray for them. You come sit with me. If you like to change the weather. If you want a little better. We can buy a grill whatever. Don't get too thirsty. I wanna tell the world about you just so they can be jealous. And if you see her for what I do, tell her I wish that I met her. Turn on the left. I'm looking for her too. I heard she keep her promises, ain't never turned on you. I heard she ain't gon' cheat and she gon' never make no move. I heard she be there anytime you need her, she call me. Turn on the left.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl TV, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Like, so today is Friday, and obviously we ain't have no school because if I put that clip in about the snow, then yeah. But as you can see, I'm getting ready because I really got a lot to do, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit it in tomorrow because I got work in the afternoon tomorrow. So I don't know. So I was just like, I'm gonna stop being scary and I'm gonna go do what I gotta do out in the snow. I'm really thinking about putting my hair back in a bundle. Yeah, so let me tell a little to do list or whatever. So I'm making a physical vision board. If you watch my New Year video, I have made a digital one already. But I printed out some pictures, which I gotta go pick up and pay for today. I printed out some pictures so I can make a physical one. I gotta go pick up my glue and my poster board that I ordered for a pickup order. And then it's my bestie's birthday, so I gotta pick up her one gift. That's if it's ready. If it's not ready, then that's gonna have to be pushed into tomorrow. But and I'm gonna get her like a couple more stuff, so yeah, that's gonna be all for today. And I'm gonna get some to eat because I'm hungry. But tomorrow at 11, I'm meeting my seamstress, so that's gonna be in this vlog too. And then I'm gonna finish doing everything that I didn't get to do today, tomorrow. And then on Sunday is when I'm gonna be doing my vision board, gift exchanging with her. And then we just gonna see what else we gonna do on Sunday. But yeah, this is basically just gonna be like a little weekend vlog. I'm trying to see if I really like the vlog lifestyle, like, type of content more. I tell y'all, I'm not even lying. It's like 6 to 8 inches of snow outside. Like, if anything, I should be in the house, but I got so much to do and I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it done. So yeah, this is gonna be an adventurous vlog though. So make sure I like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into the video. All right, y'all, I just wanted to show y'all my fit real fast. I got on all black and I got on my Uggs. Hopefully that's okay because I was thinking about putting on a boot for the snow, but I don't know. Hopefully this is good though. But
when I tell y'all, it took me a bean to really clean off my car and shovel my path. Well, I wanted to shovel my path to get out the driveway. Y'all, I was trying to record at first. I said, freak it. It took me 25 minutes to do all that. Like, and I put my hair in a ponytail. My hair was getting snowed up. Like, but let me show y'all so y'all know I'm not capping. Because we at the first stop right now. So now I can show y'all a little something. But look at this. Like, are you serious right now? Like, are you serious? But yeah, as y'all can see, we at the CVS. First stop is to pick up my pictures for the vision board, and then after that I'm gonna go to Walmart, and then I'm gonna check back in with y'all and see what we're gonna do after that, because I'm not really too sure, because like, this is crazy. But at least the roads is clear though. But like, Okay. Go through. Oh, Lordy, Lordy. We secured the bed. Let's get a little sneak peek real fast. Well, let me set y'all up. Period. Y'all see it. It's looking cute, but watch when we really put it together. We finna go to Walmart, so I'm gonna check back in with y'all when we get there. So hopefully y'all can hear me. I'm gonna talk a little bit louder if you're like, girl, shut up. But I just tried to go to Chick-fil-A, right? Because I'm like, let me just get my food first if I'm gonna be sitting waiting on Walmart. Why Chick-fil-A closed? They not doing that. So McDonald's is right next to Chick-fil-A, so I just came over here. Hopefully if they not open, it must be a sign for me to eat at home, because, well, let's see, because I'm pulling up to the window now. Can I get a 10-piece nugget meal?
What was that?
A 10-piece nugget meal.
Okay,
sure. Let's do a sweet tea.
Any
sauce? Sweet and sour.
Yeah,
that's it. Thank you. Bro, they be trying to do that so y'all could leave. I be trying to tell y'all because I be knowing people who work in food places, and they said if they just don't answer, like if it's raining or something, then people just leave. But now, like, I'm starved. I ain't eat yet, and it's 2. It's 2:16. Pay the man, pay the man. So I just made it. I'm about to check in on the app because it should be nobody over here, so it shouldn't even take long, but I'm ready to see though. But yeah, let me tell y'all how, because I can multitask while I'm doing this. Let me tell y'all how I went to Chick-fil-A. I think I said that already, but I went there and they closed. Chick-fil-A not playing. And then, mind you, it was some guy in there advocating for him. And, you know, I don't judge or nothing, but he had no Chick-fil-A attire on or nothing. He had like a bunch of bags and stuff. And I'm like, man, I'm like, sir, if you homeless, like, Chick-fil-A need to hire you, because you're really telling every car that they're not open. Like, because it wasn't just me. It was a bunch of cars, like, going there, like, just to see. But I don't know, but McDonald's was right next door, right? So I went over to McDonald's. Y'all see, I was waiting. And I'm like, all right, I'm getting bust now because, like, nobody was answering. But then they finally answer. Why I get to the payment window and I drop my phone? You can't be for real. So I was like, oh, my God. Like, I was just mad. Whatever, whatever. Put the thing in, y'all. Hopefully, y'all can see. Oh, let me not put the location of the store. Hold on. Can y'all see that? It says, I'm parking spot 3, pick up by... buy right now. Yeah, now we wait. But yeah, y'all, I cannot really believe I came out here. I was talking all that smack, like, oh, I'm not going outside, the weather bad, because I really don't even be playing with my life like that. But I just wanted to get everything done that I can get done. I actually need to call the people and see what they finna do about my other joint. Oh, he coming. Let me get my ID. Hi. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No problem. You enjoy the rest of the day.
You too. We secured the bag. We secured the bag. Yeah. So we got the glue for the pics. At first, I was going to do the tape, y'all. But then I was like, I don't even know about that one. But he came on mad fast. Well, faster than what they normally, because normally, waiting for a pickup order, we'd be here forever. Dang, and he walked back over there that fast. He already gone. Let's call them and see what's up, though.
Look at how crazy. But I just texted my friend, well, my best friend, because she worked at the mall. So I should just text her first, and she said the mall is closed. So I spent 20 minutes on the phone with them for nothing. What a delight. But I'm about to leave out of here. Oh, let me lock the door. I'm about to leave out of here, and I'm gonna call one more place to see if they open so I can get like stuff for her basket. But after that, I'm gonna go home. I ate my food. I got that. My poster board is supposed to be being delivered today, so we gotta see about that. But I just made it. Ta-da. Can y'all see my shoes? Because I'm trying to see if I can find her like some cute stuff to go into her biscuit. Well, it's not really, I don't know, because I got wrapping paper, y'all, and I'm that type of friend. Like, I will wrap literally everything. But I also got her a basket just in case I'm like, all right, like, you don't need, guys, I do too much. But I do gotta do too much, though, because it's your big 19, big birthday, big, All right, y'all, so I'm in the blind, and I'm debating. So I'm definitely going to get her this, because she cannot be burning her hair. And I picked up this for me, and then the makeup organizer is a definite going to get. But then I got her these slippers instead, because I feel like these ones is like just simple, basic. Like I told y'all, she like green, and I seen this, and I was like, all right, I'm gonna get that. But I don't think I'm gonna get her the robe. Like I think I showed y'all that in the last clip. And then I still gotta get her stuff from Sephora, and then I got her flowers. So I think that's good. I'm just seeing what else, but I don't know. I'm gonna check out though, and I'm gonna come back to y'all. All right, y'all. So I'm back in the car now. I got the gift set that I showed y'all with all the green in it. I got me, the makeup organizer, because I'm definitely going to do that as soon as I get home, because I've been, like, I'm going to show y'all what it looked like, because that just looked crazy. But then I got her straightening stuff, the slippers, and the robe. I didn't get the water bottle because that was just going to be too much, because we spent $72 in there. So I'll just come back and get the water bottle for myself later. It's not a necessity. I just really like the color and stuff. But if it's meant for me, it'll be there when I get back. But I really wanted to get her some stuff. And then tomorrow, I'm going to get her last gift. And then Sunday is when I'm going to pick up the flowers and everything. And then, yeah. But we're done shopping for her. So now I'm about to go back home, because everything is starting to close now because they don't have no coverage. So that's to be expected, though, because I can understand why some people don't want to come out here, because like they think it's looking crazy. Like, it's not even that, but people don't know how to drive in this kind of weather. So like, it could be an accident at any point. And when I go home, I'm probably gonna start wrapping some of this stuff and record that for y'all. But yeah, we're just gonna see. Right now it's 3:32. I think I'm gonna go get some gas first before I go home, because I feel like I get gas every vlog, y'all, but I promise it's because how old my car is. I don't let it get like below, like, I have tank, like, I mean, a quarter tank, because once it's like below that, it's like, all right, you dragging it, because my car is already old. So I might go do that first, and then I'm gonna actually like really go home. All right, y'all, I'm home. I've been home for a while now, actually. I got home at like 4:40 or something, and I'm mad irritated because like this is like the third appointment that I've tried to make with this lady, about this freaking prom stuff, and she gonna tell me all last minute that I need to pay like a deposit. Mind y'all, I had already asked this question because most of the other people that I was hitting up was seeing I needed to pay a deposit too, so I had asked her and she ain't say nothing about it, so I'm thinking everything is cool. Mind you, this is like the third rescheduled appointment that I was supposed to be having with this girl. So then she gonna say $200, whatever. Hold on. She sent the address and then she was like, bring $200 and then bring shoes like close to the height that I want to wear, right? So I said, you never told me I needed $200 or else I would have been gave you to you. I'm not going to have that for you by tomorrow, which is true because I paid my bills and I did everything else that I was going to do today. So I'm not ready to drop $200 tomorrow when I didn't get no heads up notice or nothing. So then she was like, yep, or pay when you get it. I won't start until I have a deposit. I said, okay, you didn't say that though, and I been asked you. She said, you can wait until you got it. That's not a problem. I don't make dresses without a deposit. I don't pay for your fabrics and crystals out of my pocket. That's the responsibility of the client. You can reschedule until you have it. I don't want you to waste your time coming out here and I can't get started. You got time. I don't care if I have. I know that's only January and prom is in May, but if I want my stuff to be done in a certain amount of time, that's what I want. Like, because I don't have time for stuff like this to be stressing. Like, so I was just mad annoyed. I didn't even answer after those messages I read. I didn't answer because you just bust me. Like, I was really about to cry for real. And I'm probably still finna cry because, like, this is just mad irritating. Like I said, this is the third appointment that I've tried to have with this lady. And she's just making me mad. Like, I'm trying not to let it ruin my mood, but in reality, I'm so mad. Like, it might not seem like a big deal, but, like, when it's your third time trying to schedule something, like, it's giving, like, don't even go to the prom because it's my third time trying to schedule, and every time it's been something, either the weather or just like a reschedule, and it's just like mad irritating. Yeah, so I got this heat protectant for her, three bottles of that. Then I got this little gift set. Then I got the slippers. And then I got the robe for right now. I'm probably going to try and do organizing makeup first just so I can just chill because, like, that really had just ruined my entire mood. And I also got this paper. I think I'm going to use this one in the middle. But yeah, y'all, I'm just, like, I don't know how bad that just irritated me because that was the whole point that I even was trying to do this vlog because I want to document my process because, like, I'm not going to say that type of stuff is important to me, but it is, though. Like, you only get to be in high school one time. So, I'm going to time-lapse this so I can really just, like, try to get my mood back together, but and I tell y'all, I'm so irritated. And then I was tucking my lashes because if y'all peep, like, they look so trenchy. And I got them done on Sunday. Today is Friday. So it's just like, I'm not trying to pluck them all out, but they look a mess. So I'm going to just keep letting them fall out. I'm not trying to pull on them, but they've been falling out anyway. So it probably won't even take a long time for them to come out. Put a time lapse on me organizing my makeup and stuff, and I'm gonna come back to y'all like when I'm in a better mood because I don't want to be like on here with negative energy. But yeah. Turn on the light.
My camera about to die, but I'm gonna put it on a charger. But I just wanted to show y'all that I put all my palettes, the Beauty Blender stuff in here, my extra powder brushes, some tissues that I had, and now the thing is good. And then yeah, so I'm gonna close it up. I think it's good to be closed now. Hey, so you thought I was filling you? Oh, it's kind of heavy. But yeah, so then I'm gonna just probably just put this on top. Like that or something. That's way better than what I had, honestly. So I'll take it. But yeah, like I said, my camera is gonna die. So I'm gonna come back to y'all a little bit later to wrap the gifts. Right now it's 6 o'clock on the dot. Alright, y'all. I know y'all see a difference. Oh my god, like, when I tell you, I went through a whole breakdown, and I was just like, all right. And they just was falling out too. Like, I only had to go like maybe like this once or twice. Y'all know if y'all pick your lashes. I only had to go like this once or twice, and it just came out. So here they go, looking pretty. Yep. And that's literally all I had left though. Like, come on now. Yeah, never again. But now I'm back to looking like a freaking mole rat. Like, the lashes and hair combo eat, but it's whatever right now. And I got all the materials I need to start wrapping my best friend's gift, so that's what I'm gonna start doing. I'm gonna probably time lapse that too, but I got my glasses on so I can actually see. Oh my goodness. Oh, I got this box, and I know it's gold, don't come for me, but she didn't, my mom didn't have any other color, and I forgot to buy gift boxes, so it is what it is. I think I'm gonna do this, like, make the box, and then I'm gonna fold the robe up and put it in the box so I can wrap the robe. And then I got these like cute little winter, like, to and froms. I'm not gonna do the season green one, obviously, but like the winter wonderland, I think that's mad cute because it's snowing outside too. And I got the gift boxes, I got two, I might only need one, we'll see. And then I got some wrapping paper, I mean tissue paper to wrap the, because those are glass. And then, yeah, like I said, I don't think I'm going to use this wrapping paper. So yeah, let's get into the hallelujah, this took me forever. Okay, y'all, so I finally freaking finished rapping and doing all that, and it took me so freaking long. Like, I know I don't know how to rap, but dang, like, that's wild. But let me show y'all what is it looking like. So I got this one is the little thing. This is her robe and stuff, and then her hair stuff and zippers are in here. Then I just gotta put my name and her name on these little things. And then, yeah, that should be all. But right now, I'm probably just gonna chill for a second, clean up all this mess that I done made from doing this rap stuff. And then I'm gonna check back in with y'all before tomorrow. But yeah, this has been a crazy vlog. It went so left, but like, still. Yeah, y'all, good morning. And I say good morning. It's 1:40 in the afternoon. It's the next day. And I think the last clip y'all saw was after I was done wrapping the gifts. When I tell y'all, I was so freaking tired. Like, that took me out for whatever reason. So I had, like, started winding down. I, like, did a face mask and stuff, and I was just chilling. And I started editing this video. I did not go to sleep till like 3, almost 4 in the morning. So I woke up at like 12:30. But yeah, I've been up for a little bit of time now. I've, you know, regathered myself. I didn't do my hair yet, so just relax on that. But, you know, how to just come back. But we finna get into the vision board. Now, I think I'm just going to lay out all my pictures first and then see what time it is. I do got work later, so I'm going to see how, like, fast I can do this. I'm going to probably put some music on, speed it up, whatever. But first thing first, I'm going to just lay out the pictures, and then I'm going to show you all that, and then that's when I'm going to glue them all down, and then boom, boom, boom. All right, y'all, so I just separated everything into piles. Let me show you all what it's giving. So we got, like, God over here, YouTube, gym, travel, credit, randoms, like, about me, randoms, and then we got school. So then I'm gonna, like, put it all together based on, like, the piles. And I think that's, like, the easiest way for me to do it. So, yeah, let's get into that. I'm gonna try to switch your angle because I don't feel like I really like that. So I'm gonna try to put y'all right here and see if that's any better. This is actually harder than I thought it was gonna be. So I just took pictures of this first layout that I got. As y'all can see that. See it? I'm not really liking that per se. So I'm gonna try to rearrange it using the two sideboards, because either way I was gonna cut those off. But I'm gonna try to rearrange it using those two and see if I like that better. But yeah, let's try again though. I took a picture of that just in case I do gotta put it back, but we gonna see. Alright, y'all, so I'm not gonna lie, this is taking a long time, but let me show you what I got so far. This is all that is glued down. This is just this, literally. So I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back when I either have one side done or the whole thing, because I'm just trying to lock in, okay? Alright, y'all, so I'm almost done. This is all glue. I just gotta finish gluing, like, this couple pictures. Look at this weird space. That's supposed to be where 2024 is supposed to go, which I forgot. But this is the time. Obviously, I had to pause and then come back, like, I had to pause and come back because I had work or whatever. But I already cut those two pieces off. That's why it looks like that. But I'm going to finish gluing and then I'm going to cut the rest and then, yeah. Okay, period. I finally finished, y'all. Like, but let me show y'all that aftermath. Like, period. Obviously, this is where
2024 is supposed to go in that big giant hole. This is gonna get cut off. I'm gonna clean up the edges, obviously, but I'm just gonna let it dry first. But that is the result for now. So right now I'm about to just take a shower, chill, everything. And I'm gonna probably come back tomorrow. I'm gonna let it dry overnight. I'm just let everything just dry. And then I'm gonna clean everything up, and then I'm gonna show you the after result, explain a little bit of it, I guess. And then I'm gonna go meet my best friend. I'm gonna gift exchange with her, and it's gonna be really the end of this video, I think. Good morning, you guys. I'm all dressed. I'm just about to put on my black Uggs, but they're by the door because I wore them the other day. I wanted to wear my platforms, but it's still kind of snowy, so I don't want them to get messed up. But it's currently like 12:40 something. I don't have no light on, so that's why the light is looking like that. But I'm about to put all my best friend's gift in a bag so I can head out, because I'm supposed to be picking up her flowers at 1, but obviously I am moving late. Here's my vision board from it drying yesterday. When we come back, we're going to cut it up and stuff to like make it look pretty. Hopefully I still got some command strips to hang it up, because that's the only thing that is gonna, that I want to hang it up, because I don't want to put no holes in it or nothing. Yeah, I'm just putting the gifts in the bag. Her other gift is already in the car. I put it in there last night when I got home, because I had picked it up yesterday. But now we about to leave.
Look, you guys, we secured the flowers. How pretty. Little crown for the birthday girl, and then a little thing. Yeah, I just wanted to show y'all the flowers. They so cute for the price, but they last forever. So I can understand like why it might be a little bit pricey. But anything for her, because she really helped me during like some of my like worst times, I guess. I don't want to say like my worst times, but like times that I was like really like not feeling like no one was even there for me, and she was there for me, and for that I love her so much. So yeah, if I gotta drop the bag, that lighting is crazy, but yeah, if I gotta drop the bag for her, then that's what it's gonna have to be. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna check back in.
In the middle of the party, bitch, get off me. In it, as I'm rolling up that broccoli. What? And I know your baby mama fond of me. All she wanna do is smoke that broccoli.
I'm sleeping in my head, she's trying to leave with me.
Tell her I can get that pussy easily.
I can't hit that shit so easily.
Home now. It's 2:25, so obviously I was gonna come back home because she said like 3:30. So what I'm gonna do is eat my food and show you what I got. Normally I don't even open a fortune cookie, but I'm trying to open it for y'all. So I got hold on. It's orange chicken and fried rice. Orange chicken and fried rice. And I'm about to throw down on. I don't even think y'all understand. But let's open up fortune. Your seemingly lofty dream will come true. Let me make sure y'all can see so I'm not capping. I guess I hope my dreams come true, child. But yeah, so I'm gonna eat my food, do what I'm doing, and I'm gonna come back when I start fixing up my vision board. I think I might am gonna have time for that so we can finish that off. But yeah, let me give y'all a little taste test. I already know some things. So let me give y'all a little taste test for real, so I can really show y'all like. I'm looking for. merch, y'all. So this is the best it's gonna get. I feel like that looks way better. Gotta make it some command strips and hang it up. But this is the final product, though. Now I'm just ready to clean up and stuff. Then I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I'm going to see my best friend. But I'm here now, y'all, at my best friend's house. I'm just gonna set up her stuff and I'm gonna tell her to come outside. See, y'all see it on the seat, but I gotta fix it though because it was falling while I was driving. Oh my god, there you go. But this is, I broke that because it freaking fell while I was driving. But the present finally, but yeah, y'all, I'm gonna record it on my phone though, so y'all gonna see it. I won't even lie, I'm sitting here, I'm editing this video. And first of all, one, the last clip was me recording, saying that I was gonna record it on my phone of her opening her gift stuff. Child, we got so sidetracked, but she liked all her stuff, obviously. And then I'm coming home, I'm editing the video and stuff, and I'm like, I ain't make no outro, I ain't say no nothing or nothing. But yeah, so I was at her house for a few hours. And then I came back home and I was just chilling. My vision board is over there. I still haven't hung it up because I don't know where I wanted to go. So, yeah. And I told her that I was going to explain, like, some of it. But I don't really think y'all, like, care for that. But if y'all do, I can make it in a separate video. But, yeah, I just came out here really just to make my outro so I won't forget. So, if y'all made it this far, I love y'all. Because this video, I chopped it down to like 40 minutes. But hopefully, I can get a little bit shorter because, But if y'all enjoy it, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in the next banger.